Marcus Mariota takes over. He last started a game week six last year at Denver. He's had only two attempts since then. He's taken over as the backup for Carr ahead of Nathan Peterman, who is inactive in this game. So it is a groin injury for Derek Carr. And the number two overall pick in 2015 behind Jameis Winston. Second and eight. And this is what he can do well when he's cooking, and that is run. And he throws on the run and completes it to Foster Moreau. Mariota.
Sure was. He puts this ball perfectly along the sidelines. Not bad coverage the way that it's being driven on, and he lays it out there on the sidelines perfectly, not allowing Hayward to be able to make a play on the ball.
Splitting up duties over here on this offense.
Mariota throws, pass, and we finally get a completion of Waller, the big tight end.
Well, this is just a good job, I think, by John Gruden. Get the ball out and off play up to Derek Carr, and feels like he can get the best out of him.
Here he is, taking it over the right side, breaking tackles, and a strong run for 11 yards.
And it, a lot of things can happen with a quarterback when he's at a place and he's not having success. He took a lot of sacks, was not great in the pocket, was inaccurate there in Tennessee. They make a change, and now he gets a chance, and he's putting in the time to be on the cutting edge, just fooling themselves.
Here's one downfield, and the tight end, what a throw, what a catch. Touchdown Raiders. Darren Waller, his first two catches of the game on this possession. Touchdown number eight on the year.
Yeah, and he's working against the corner. Yeah, this is pretty good. He just comes off the ball. He can really run, as you can tell. And he essentially is a wide receiver. That's what he came into the league as. Baltimore's the one who changed him to a tight end. They're able to spread him out. What a year he is having. What a story.
He's injured. Mariota comes into the ball game and just drops in a beauty to Darren Waller. Raiders in a game.
All the reps, probably very limited.
Mariota throws, pass is caught. That's Waller in this game. Third down and nine. Mariota, Renfro, short of the first down. Mariota with Aguilar in motion, and Marcus keeps it. A big carry to start this possession. How about this carry by Mariota?
Hey, when he got out here on the corner, because he can run, I thought he was gone. You know, if Waller was able to attack that guy a little bit more and really go get him, there was nothing left out there. I really thought that it was set up perfectly, that Mariota was going to go the distance.
On third down and 10, floated and caught for a big play by Waller.
They bring it less than any other defense in the NFL, but they bring it this time on Mariota, and he sees it perfectly. That's a nice job by a guy who really hasn't played much football here lately. This feels like the right decision based on how things have gone.
Mariota rolls out to his left. He will take it and reach. Let's see where they put it. Right at the marker, right at the 15. Looked like he got enough.
Yeah. Stuck the ball out right at the very end, right here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That's what got it for him.
And it is a first down for Las Vegas. He's broken the 15. That's a first down. Good spot.
Mark Jackson was terrific.
Mariota completes. Pass is caught for the first down. Aguilar, they're going to mark him where he went down. He was touched, but a first down. On a third drive, Torrey was 5 for 5. That's just his sixth pass attempt since.
This was a perfectly placed ball. You know, anywhere else, there's a chance that ball gets knocked down.
Just get it away. Mariota going to take off and get it. First down, Las Vegas, as Mariota shows his speed. Gain of 8.
Of course, when you have a spy, they're only as good as the guy who's doing it, and whether or not he's faster than the guy he's trying to spy on. And I thought there might potentially be a flag that came out at the end of this play. was actually, I thought he was inbounds, but he was more out of bounds.
Setting up a screen for Richard to the 45. Pass is caught by Jacobs.
I thought he was going to come over here on the crossing route there to Zay Jones. Instead, he slides to the left, avoids the pressure, and then he gets the ball out, coming out the other way. So that's a run by Jacobs. He's really gone nowhere.
Mariota completes in a perfect throw as Waller found a hole.
Well, this is an excellent job by Marcus Mariota. He's anticipating Waller getting into that next window. Watch when he comes in, and then he's got to wait till he gets there. Pass that defender that's in the hole right here in the middle, and he lays it right off his ear, right perfectly for Waller. I'm impressed with what I've seen from Mariota here tonight. Wonder they wouldn't be anywhere if he hadn't been able to come in off the bench and play at the level that he
out to his right. He'll take off and slide with a nice gain on first down. Mariota keeps, flips, pass caught, first down, first and goal is Waller. The conversion with six on fourth and one.
That's all Marcus Mariota right there, and him getting out, and you've got Joseph underneath it, and wow.
Player down for the Chargers. They'll look at him. We'll take a break. First and goal, Raiders, when we come back. 8 left in the third quarter. Here we are under 6.5 to go. Third and goal. Mariota will get in for the touchdown.
Such a great job by Marcus Mariota, and just once he's able to get outside, there was never a question. He has the ball tucked. He's going to go get it himself, and whatever it took, he was going to do it.
Marcus Mariota has played really, really well. Look at that drive, 10 minutes, 52 seconds. That's the longest drive for the Raiders since week 15 in 2007, 13 years and a day. Mariota to throw on second down, gets away from Bosa, and now throws across his body. Catch is made, and the catch is good by the tight end Waller.
Watch, it looks like he's going to get sacked, and he's not going to see it, and then he feels it, senses it right at the last minute and escapes. And then Waller, what a great job he does of coming back and giving his quarterback a place to go with the football. He recognizes that he's in trouble.
Five to go. First down. Mariota floats it for Waller. Pass caught. Inside the 25.
Designed by John Gruden. On the outside, they run a curl route, and they run then Waller in behind it. It's just a good design. Mariota has to have a little bit of time. They're going to run Aguilar on a curl.
Season games this year. Who knows how that might have played out. Here's a pick. This was behind Zay Jones, and it's Harris back the other way. He is going to be dragged down. Yard return. What a play by Harris, and the Chargers are set up. A minute 54 left in Las Vegas. This year's career long, that means getting to the 36. Pass is caught. Aguilar makes one man miss, and he's going to be knocked down a yard short of first down yardage. Hey. Owosu back in the game for the Chargers. And now back is Campbell. Here is a snap that gets away, and Cole ends up covering up, and there are zeros on the clock.
Tails is the call. Tails is the call. It is head.
Raiders will get it to start the overtime. 24. Mariota keeps, gets the first down plus. runs up near the 45. 13-yard carry.
A different element of this offense. As I said, this is something that Mariota did a lot of in college. He's really good at it, and he's had some plays, some good runs here in this game since taking over off this read option. And the Chargers, you know, that's not something that the Raiders did with Derek Carr. But a couple nice runs now for Mariota.
He's up to 71 rushing yards in the game. Derek Carr's career high is 58. This pass is low, but caught. Mariota keeps, makes a move inside the 30. Got a great block from the veteran Jason Witten.
You see, there's just nobody out there to take the quarterback, so they don't have it synced up with the back end as far as who's going to take the, if he hands it off, who's going to take Mariota if he keeps the ball.
Comes in for the Chargers. Jacobs makes a move. What a good effort by Josh Jacobs. On top.